Nigeria has some of the most insecure borders in the world, as you can tell. But when we come into office, we are going to make sure that we remove wood from our border. It should be something that has a counter, so that we can tell how many people are entering the country and leaving the country. And we have
smart cameras,
very, CCTVs. Nothing like that right now.
It's a pity, actually, and this is where drugs get smuggled in and out of the country, human trafficking, and kidnapping, and so on.
Some Boko Haram, too.
Yes. Some of them end in Mediterranean.
Boko Haram can come in and go out. Don't worry.
Why not criminals? Have to. This is our country.
Who's your boss? Don't worry, there's nothing. We're in Nigeria, they should don't be afraid. We are public officers. We are public officers. Let it happen. There's no crime. The moment you work for us, we should be able to interact with you and put it on record. I'm a presidential candidate. I'm traveling from Katsina to Sokoto. We have seen the customs people. We want to see the immigration people so that we know what's happening in our borders. We are going to be in charge of this country next year. Okay? So you need to know what is happening. We want to see our officers. We want to thank you for your service to the nation. So don't worry about it. Don't be afraid. Let us see your commander. Okay? So
excellent.
Thank you very much.
He's coming.
This is a very important office, actually. This is where you get your passport stamped when you are living and when you are...
Where are the passport? Where the passport?
We are not leaving. We just want to see what's happening at the border. Yeah. We don't have any plan to leave this country. We want to stay here. Yes. This is the president. This is the vice president.
Excellent.